So I can't forget them. You know, see, my son, them, Mario Wallace, who make me beat them. You know, see, Kemar Wallace, Sean Wallace, and them youth there. And my son, them, they been the beat. And of course, you see my daughter inside the crib. Yeah. I'm going to try, you know, there's a big old warship. Why you point the camera over this when you're done? Right over this one. There's a big warship out on the ocean. I'm going to try to see. Try to see if you can zoom in on it. The big ship them from America are coming in. See the word this one. Try zoom in. Holy for warship. Let's see that. Zoom in. See if you can zoom in. Keanu. 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 Miss Wallace. Keanu. Kiki. Keanu. Come here, come zoom this in for me. Let me show them the warship that they come in.
Huh?
Come here, come zoom this in.
Huh?
Show me how to zoom this. Come here now. Come here, show me how to zoom this.
Look, I'll show you, I don't have one shoes.
Show a ship, one big warship over there. So.
I don't think you can zoom out.
The ship. I may roll up the other day, man. Come, let me show
it. I don't have one shoes in this place. I don't know.
My daughter says she don't know if it's Zoom. And my God, not saying I don't know if it's Zoom. But anyhow, try it. My brethren, just try it. Try shooting it. If you look carefully, you will see a big warship way over there, so in the ocean, are coming, and many of them are going to Kingston. Yeah, try Zoom it the best you can. A blackberry and then the zoom too good, you know, you go. You see it? We out this up on the ocean, yeah. We out this up. Zoom him out this up, man. See there? Me older than you, my eye better than you. Zoom it out this up, star. Zoom it. See the ship there, man. See big wire jet ship there.
Daddy, come here.
Huh?
Come here.
Somebody on the phone for me. Who is on the phone for me? I better be Obama. Is this President Obama? Huh? Is this President Obama? What you say? Carlo. Yo. My big warship up front of my yard. Big warship. Kiki?
Yes?
He dropped the call, you know.
You call your mom?
Here, dial it back over. Hey, I sound good, man. Hmm? Call
it. What's the number for the phone?
Which one?
The phone, you know?
Yeah?
Right here.
A brand new BlackBerry, you
know. You want to know what you're selling it for?
Anything you can get free. Anything, you make the price. What are your salesman?
Daddy?
Hmm? At the tour. Just make a price, man. Any price you make. You know, so them run to $75.
Stop wasting my minute.
Hello, sir. The one with shower, with full version with shower runs? Alright, let me come back to the carry. You want to shower the DJ, right? Right after me sing the hook funny song, Shava come in. After me say, how many more blood have to run before we say enough is enough? And then me do the next line. How many more children have to die before we say enough is enough? And then me say, before you pull the trigger, think it over. You can't call back the bullet, the bullet, the bullet. Look at the bullet, my brethren. It says non-stop. You know somebody about to drop on their back. Down in a cemetery, in a one board box. Yeah, so I go. And then right, so Shabba Ranks come in and start DJ this tune. And him DJ go down somewhere in that tune. And then me come back and say, how many more hearse have to drive by? Before we say, hey, I miss that tune, they just come in at the right time. When I shoot up Kingston, and the message and the thing about it, when I give them notes, so I'm gonna shoot up Kingston to my brethren, and it's like a tune just coming at the right time. If you listen to the message in a tune, it just coming at the right time, because the bram bram I talk about in a tune, me and Shabba Ranks, is exactly what I am talking about, what is happening in Kingston right now. You know, it's the last year, you know. I tell you, that's why I'm in love for that Jamaica, because it gives me so much inspiration. Yeah. Right now, I want big ship out from the ocean, out for war ship. Alright. Later on, I come up at the studio and we just vice one next tune. You hear, sir? Respect.